Two people now under arrest charged in last week's deadly shooting on Arkansas Street in Buffalo. 54-year-old James McCloskey was shot and killed last Monday morning. He later died at ECMC. 20-year-old German Rosado and a 16-year-old are now facing second-degree murder charges.